It's lights out, and we are racing in the sprint here in Texas. Not a great start from Pekka Bagnaia from fourth place on the grid. Vinales has nailed it from pole position. Bastianini trying to find a way through on the inside of both Marquez and Acosta. Marquez, though, immediately moves up in his second through on Acosta, but it's Vinales that does lead.
Yeah, Bagnaia is back in. He's now presented to someone who nearly went down the back. There's one of the VR46 Ducatis making contact with Alex Marquez. Bagnaia is in around seventh or eighth position. Pekka Bagnaia is in 10th position outside the points at the moment on the first lap of this Tito Sprint. Any hopes of him winning this sprint surely gone already.
This was the start then. Bagnaia's nail pole. Massive jump there, wasn't there, for Bagnaia.
It's all his momentum gone off the line, and he's then in the middle of the pack where you can see the view. That was from Pedro Acosta looking back at Bagnaia. So he's side by side with the latest Spargo through there. There's Gian Antonio on his inside. Miller goes around the outside. Bagnaia just gets boxed in completely.
We're on board then with Acosta as we snake our way through this brilliant third sector. Yeah, right, left, right, left. Acosta and Marquez have got big problems coming here, and it's in the form of the world championship leader Jorge Martin, who's trying to keep this golden run of sprint podiums going. This is sprint potentially podium number 11.
Here's Marquez there, getting his foot off the pegs. He was out of shape there, coming through the S's, but there's nothing Pedro Acosta can do at the moment. It's one at a time through here.
He's struggling here, Marquez. At this phase, he is struggling. He knows he hasn't got the pace to go with Vinales. A little bit scrappy, a little bit erratic this from Mark. There's been a couple of mistakes in a short space of time, and that's really grabbed the attention of both Acosta and Martin. Now here comes Acosta, you can see that coming a mile off. He lined that up from way, way back. Marquez really, really does tough it out, as you knew he would do. They know they've not got a prayer, not a hope in hell of hunting down Vinales. So this is the fight for second place, and it's engaging between one of the most established stars in MotoGP against
Martin.
The rising star. Martin coming from a long, long way back.
Oh.
He properly nerfs out Pedro Acosta there. Martin, as it stands, is on course for an 11th successive sprint podium. Vinales hasn't done a 2:03 since lap one, whereas Bagnaia can't do a 2:02. Lap seven was his best lap of the sprint, but it was a 2:03.275. He's nowhere near the 2:02s. Vinales gets in off. Here's Maverick Vinales. Oh, what a super Saturday it's been in Austin for Maverick. It has been vintage of Vinales. He makes it back-to-back Tiso sprint wins in 2024. The sprinter in Portimao, the dominant sprint winner here in Cota.
What a show performed today by Maverick Vinales. Pole position, and he leads the sprint from start to finish. Top Gun.
If you can't get enough MotoGP, click here to subscribe.